choosy most diverse top talent in the industry.
So exciting to be here. There's so many people from around the world, around the United States that are participating here today, bringing diversity of thought, inclusion into our organization around the world.
Back at Afrotech again essentially enables us to continue learning, growing, improving ourselves, and so it's been an absolutely amazing journey.
What I most enjoy is the conversation that we have that we can learn with, not talk out, but blossom together.
For Microsoft to be successful, we have to find the best people everywhere, so it's just really great to see all the talent that we have.
We're embracing the world and we're on this fantastic mission.
I was actually recruited from the Afrotech conference last year, and it just speaks volumes to how much Microsoft values diversity and inclusion in their company.
You know, Microsoft is on a culture journey, and over the last 5 years, we've been really intentional about some of the best practices that we've really put in place. Things like being customer obsessed, diverse and inclusive, and working together as one Microsoft in order to make a difference.
I like candidates that come from non-traditional situations. As long as you have that willingness to grow, that willingness to have a growth mindset, to learn from your mistakes. But if you could show that you're passionate about Microsoft, about coding, and that you want to be there, we can work with you.
And for us at Microsoft, our CEO's vision is to serve and empower 7 billion people on this planet. So how could you not be here?
Being an Oakland native and being able to come back home to Oakland to hire this great talent in the Black community, it just warms our heart, and I know I'm gonna find some of the best talent here today.